Alright, you guys. Let's take a look at the settings. Turn that music down a little bit. Deathmatch and missions. We'll start from the bottom and work our way up. We'll do missions. What I'm trying to do.
Construct a turret. Turrets will automatically engage any hostile unit within their range. Attack the enemy turret using the fire button.
Can't catch me.
When you die, you will automatically respawn at a random building. There is no penalty for dying. You can respawn as long as possible. Good job, Commander. Every 10 seconds, your barracks will produce a squad of Marines. Send your Marines to the target location using the deploy button. Moving out. Good job.
Let's get going.
Now, use the deploy button again to bring your Marines and to destroy the remaining enemy turret to complete the mission.
Ow.
Victory.
Oh, wrong button.
3, 2, 1, fight.
Welcome back, Commander. Build your base on the 3 available honeypots. Good job.
What are your orders?
Attack the enemy.
Oh my god, I'm dead. That is really loud. Like, the way I have my OBS, you guys can't really hear it, but it is really loud on my end. If any of you buy this, turn the volume down. All of the volume. Jesus.
Secure areas are ideal for building barracks, while exposed areas at the front are better suited for turrets. When engaging enemy marines, keep a safe distance to stay out of my range.
Oh no, I'm dead. What the hell just killed me? Oh. We own this.
Victory.
orbit frag, a player is smashed by a falling building. Yep. That was me. How did I die that time? Kaboom!
Victory.
Get the piters. Oh, yeah, green player gone. What's going on, BX? Oh no, we're all gonna die. Fighters! Or whatever the hell they are just killed me. I said, drop it down. Shit, what's wrong with you? Oh, I wasn't even paying attention to that. I'm like, why is it no longer taking damage? I mean, the colors are a little much, but whatever. Yeah, let's fight. Ah! Since you guys eliminated each other out, let me, And I'm dead. Again. BX with the 2,000 bits. Thank you. We appreciate it. Victory. And we will continue. See what's next. At least the loading screens are fairly quick. We're gonna do this strategically. Oh no, we're not. Not anymore. Not anymore. Oh my god, that orbit frag again. Where the hell are those girls going? Alright, where am I? Oh no, they're respawning. Kill them. Kill them all. Hey, I'm third. Not for long. Somebody will beat it. Why is it making the gunshot noise?
Three, two, one, fight.
Just break this wall. Oh man. Little close to him this time. Boom.
Victory.
All right. Let's get out of the missions and let's go to the deathmatch. But the deathmatch, sadly, is for 2 to 4 players on the same system. No Xbox Live. So guys, we go right back to the missions. Oh man, they got me. How come they pop out of theirs, but they don't pop out of mine?
Squad frag.
They are notifying me. I said thanks for the 2,000 bits when you donated them. It popped up on screen.
3, 2, 1, fight.
I don't know why you didn't zip. Drop that right. Oh, damn. I didn't see it. I'm gonna die.
Thank you.
But I mean, you guys get the point of this game. This has been Hellfront Honeymoon. I'm not sure why it's called Honeymoon. But it's Hellfront Honeymoon. So, again, this has been my preview of this, guys. I will be back shortly. I have a few things I have to do, and then I will be back online. So I hope you enjoyed the preview, and be curious for what's coming up next.